Hello, I'm John Proxy Live, and I'm having a Final Fantasy X HD adventure. And it's been like a week or so. I took a little break, and now I have no idea what's going on. Mainly because I had to insert a bit of video into another video, just because of reasons. I know exactly where I am now. That's cool. I'm in the calm. Yes. Oh, I obviously went back. She'll come back to me now. It's lovely. Right. She killed the people on first kill. Don't sound up a little. Ooh, I've got an energy. I'm with you, so who cares? Still from that robot. That's where that's a good point. No, you're still up. Actually, let's swap you for Yuna. She should have some magic now, shouldn't she? Yes. Bizarre. The flame plan! That's one dead flame plan. Enough!
Enough! That's how it's done.
That is how it's done. Run through the duck dude, there. I've got a new curtain, so... No, I don't. What I've got is a new railing system for the curtain rather than the hodgepodge method I was doing before. But I've got to figure out shadows and stuff. Shouldn't be any shadows. Just play this out properly. Should be much better than it was before, but it's been a while since it's been set up. There we go. A high potion and all that. Run that way. I've got a long way to walk. Or run, even. So these bits of glass. Oh, look, there's Macken. I'll tell you what, Tidus probably has steel on anyway. There he goes. Let's go. Waka waka out. Kill him. Kill the Nebulous. Oh no! Oh, I'm fine. I imagine. He is poisoned. Still Waka. Is it more time to pick one? Or do I even... Let's see if Remedy works in poison. He does! Lovely! Oh damn, he's not quite strong enough, is he? He's not good. I have to train Tidus up. Use some Bonzo Rage. It's fire breath this guy. Yeah! Go Ronso. Lovely. Let's keep going. Let's learn a bit of the history of the calm. I think I know all the history, but not yet. I don't. Go from that robot again. Pretty good stuff. Though. Let's delay attack. I should taste this guy as well. Waka. Oh, he does have haste. Thank goodness I gave him a useful ability. Still useless, but... The Waka isn't, so... Lovely! Go Waka! Oh, there you are.
Perhaps you'd like to know a bit about these planes.
I would like to know a bit about these planes. Do tell!
Mm-hmm. As you know, these planes were once a battlefield.
I do know.
A great battle between the Vel and Xanakund, a melee of machina. That war left this place a barren, lifeless land. Then time passed, The summoners took note of this uninhabited land. Great battles could be fought here with no harm to the common folk. Perfect for a final battle with sin, as it were. Summoners wait here, ready to perform the final summoning. Ah, to know what they must feel. In any case, when sin is defeated here, the calm will visit Spira once more. Yay. That's why this place is now known as the Calm Land. Exactly who dubbed it so is unknown. And that, as they say, is that.
This is juice. Diluted it down to make it better for me. It's very foolish. Oh, hello. I don't want to go back to the valve. I'm not wanted there. Yeah, I think I've named this video wrong. Online. Steal. What am I doing? Steal, John. There we go. I need to get Kamari out of here. Good luck.
Chill, there's no rush.
Why am I using these advanced techniques in these kind of riders? Overkill. Ooh, I've got another viewer. I'm killing monsters. I assume it's Mighty Punk. I better turn my chat on just in case. And attack. That didn't want to do that. Wasn't expecting any viewership. What is this? This is Twitch, isn't it? Yes, it's going to be very confusing for anyone watching on YouTube. I can view this though. Ah, oh, hypothetically speaking, I don't do this. Yeah, let's go to chat. Press back. Type in. Oh, it's just spam, I think. Now I can privately message a viewer. No, that's not a viewer. Because that's not counting as my chat. Fair enough, it's good. I should have my chat always open anyway, just in case. I do have a couple of subscribers, but I took a break off Twitch. That probably didn't help anyone. No! Oh, I was going to ride that. Why do I still have Kamari with me? Blizzara. I should heal, I don't know why I haven't. Let me bring out Orin. This dude here! Lovely.
It's all.
And this guy. I should remove Kamari, he's bloody useless. I'm trying. Never relevant, I really am. But yeah, let's heal everyone. There we go. Yo! Oh, it's Rin's travelling agency. He's got some fine wares. Got any weapons? That's quite nice and very, very expensive. It's for Kamari. That's a very good staff for a person that I never ever use. It's also cheap though, so. Buckler. It's got a magic counter. Alright, well, oh my word, that was a bracer is amazing. Oh, it's MP stuff, actually. Doesn't matter. Auto-med. Yeah, it could be interesting. I think I'll leave it for Tammy. Got Holmes. No, I think probably good for items. Do you not want to carry me across? Right, what's that over there? I know there's something over there. I don't know why it's... I've got to go that way. Good times out. Yeah, the back is amazing in this game. It's bringing Lulu out. She's not done anything for a while. Fire Agam. Oops, that's what's happening. Oh, wow. Fine, fine. Lovely! I am prepared for this situation. What is that over there? Probably just a bit of rock, but there is a save point right over there, so... Ooh, look, there's lady. What's her face? I lost against her last time, I shouldn't have. But I did. Alright, let's steal off the robots. I wish I could kill this skull in one, but I can't. Oh, I can, he can. So, Bizarra. Don't need to do any more than Bizarra. No, 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 I don't need to do any more than Bizarra. Ah, Lulu in your silly dress.
Oh, you again. You're quite the notorious traitor these days.
Indeed.
What's it to you?
Oh, you shouldn't take what the Maester say too seriously. For summoners, destroying sin is everything. We are no tools of Yevon. Understand?
Hello, yes. Viewer.
So, are you up to the task?
I do not know, but I will do my best.
You've got spirit, but you'll need more to beat sin. An Aeon duel. Show me what you're made of.
I will fight. And yes, sorry, I had to wave because I got a comment from an actual real-life viewer.
Excellent. But before we begin...
I want to heal.
I've just healed your Aeons for you. Let us begin.
Right, I didn't do too well against the last one. No, that was so long ago. Actually, no, I think I won. I think I might have been... I can't remember. It's been a while. Well, there's Shiva. There's lots of Shiva. There's just one Shiva.
Choose your Aeon well, Summoner.
Well, I guess I'll take... Come on. I this is the fire ice thing, but no, I think I'm gonna try this. I know she's gonna be really powerful against it as well. Can I skip this? There should be a button to skip this. There isn't a button to skip this. Well, hopefully she won't immediately murder my Ifrit. My plan is to boost. Like so. And I'll take a lot of damage when boosting. I'll try again. Didn't hurt me that much. Alright, that's quite a lot of damage of me. So let's heal myself. Fire. There we go. Hmm. again. Sort of racing her. And I think that's enough, so I'm going to fire her. Actually, that might be hit points. Yeah, that is hit points. Well, no, I know. Select attributes in the Aeon's menu to raise the attributes of your Aeons. Use this to compensate for your Aeon's weaknesses by raising the physically weak Shiba's HP or increasing the usually slow Ifrit's agility. A little bit of advice in there. Alright, I've got plenty of health. That's overdrive. This might be very, very stupid, but Fortifier might be good against the ice. I may have... That might be ill-conceived. She's gonna hit two turns in a row. And if I can block at the right time, then it'll be fine. Because that thing down the bottom there is gonna shift up a load. One, two. See, that's not too bad. So, yeah. I guess I'll boost. She's not gonna get it in one go. She's not dead though, so. There we go, now I heal myself. Just gonna make sure, I've gotta pay attention to how much her bar goes up so I can block it in the right turn. But let's make sure I healed myself. Because he's in the yellow. How much does that go up by? Getting close. Let's find one more boost. Oh, that could be risky, couldn't it? No, I'll get one more at least. Probably bad timing. Alright, I have to block now, and unfortunately, the overdrive will not get a charge, but I've only got 800, so it's a shame I don't get to heal first. It's my fault for putting a boost on me. Immune! Lovely! I didn't realise shield was that good. It's amazing. Let's heal myself. Lovely! There we go. If I overdrive, she will get 3 turns in a row. Heal myself first. Lovely, perfect. Now I overdrive. She still gets 3 in a row, but might be able to survive it. Ah, what's that looking down? Be nice to occasionally get. Would be nice to occasionally get. No, I completely lost the train of thought there. Oh, she did? Wonderful. Right, I assume she's going to chuck out
Stop.
All the rest of us.
That is enough.
Oh, fantastic. Nice.
Impressive. Remarkable talent. Traitor or no, you may have what it takes to beat Sin.
Yay.
Take this. You have earned it.
Power sphere times 30. And an Aeon soul. What am I supposed to do with that?
I think you will do just fine. But if you ever feel like you want more training, seek the hidden temple of Remium. I will be waiting there. Farewell.
Is it back at the start of the calm? Right, possessing the Aeon's soul allows you to raise the Aeon's stats. I don't know where all these people are coming from. Hello. Hello, everyone. Select the attributes. Like so. Then select the Aeon. Like so. and I spend the stuff to up their stats. Fair enough. So yeah, so I can put his strength up. I get it, game. I get that there's individual stats and different items per stat. Right. You don't need to tell me all this. Alright. Let's save our game. Right there, I can see it. Right up there. Oh, and here's the gang. Apparently they all want to save as well. Can I save before this conversation? Oh, look, it's Darth...
Father Zook.
Well,
long time no see.
Father Zook, if you like, but he's definitely a Darth.
You are Yuna?
Well, she's Yuna, I'm not.
You certainly don't look like Mr. Kinnock's murderer.
How
what'd you say?
How would you know what his murderer looks like?
Please, tell us what has happened.
Maester Micah just issued a personal order, you know. It said that you and your guardians murdered Maester Kinnock and fled.
That's not
we
true!
We are to kill you on sight, or so it says.
Well, we did murder Seymour, but that had a very good reason to do that.
Things are calm on the surface, but the depths are turbulent.
Like this.
After the death of Maester Kinnock, Kelk Ronso left Yevon.
Convenient. Getting around will be easier with Yevon in disarray.
Oh, thank goodness.
But be careful, my friends. You have been branded enemies of Yevon. You should avoid temples for the time being.
Thank you, Father Zook.
The temples are where all the really good things are.
Father, you came all the way here just to tell us this?
I don't even remember Father Zook.
To tell the truth, I was a little curious to see this summoner you are guarding. I hope her pilgrimage goes well. For your sake. Too.
Thank you, Father.
I must be off. I shall pray for all of you.
Cheers. Guy who clearly has no jaw. I'm on to you. So is she, apparently. Right, let's save! Let's talk to Luda first.
Who was that?
Until half a year ago. He was a summoner. Waka and I were his guardians.
Where's his jaw?
It's kind of a short pilgrimage.
Is it because he lost his jaw?
He gave up halfway. Here, on this plane.
Where he lost his jaw?
Now he is a monk at the Bavel Temple.
Alright, fine. Let's save. Why don't you have more clothes on? I'm gonna have to do Blitzball one day. Not today, though. Today, I forget it doesn't broadcast this bit on. Doesn't broadcast me saving. Hello, I'm back. Riku, what do you think about that?
She's not stopping, is she?
Yuna, she's made her decision.
You look very strange, by the way, Riku.
I can't just let her go.
We won't have to. We'll save Yuna even if she calls the final Aeon.
But how?
We'll find ways.
I'll think of a way.
What if you can't?
Well, then we lose, won't we?
I'm tired of talking to you. It's always but this, but that.
But...
Let's think together.
Walked into that one, didn't
okay.
You?
And if we can't think of something, we find another way.
Okay.
Okay. If we can't think of a way, we'll just think of a way. That's the way. Nice save, didn't I? Welcome! You don't sell clothes, I assume. Alright, plus 10%, I think I will take out. I lose first strike. But, I think it's worth it for that plus 10% strength. And this plus 10% magic as well. Yeah, I don't like all this plus 10% stuff. I lose sensor though. This, what, 7? Oh, it's better. I'll keep the old stuff just in case. I'm not going to afford it, apparently. And it comes with little gaps. I like those little gaps. These gaps here. Those gaps. Use my alarm. Those gaps. Angle it right, John. Oh, it's good. That gap. That gap there. Whatever. Ooh, of course it comes with piercing, you idiot. this is the one that can't be improved. Here's a can, though. Yes. Devastator. Who's that, Riku? I don't think it really matters, though, does it? Let's keep it as the same. I feel like I'm wasting money otherwise. Tidus. He loses some defense, but I think I need to have more. And Seeker's Ring. Yeah, why not? We're past the stone section, aren't we? Yeah. Put everyone out of stone stuff and into HP gear. Well, maybe technically holding, but whatever. Got plenty of money. No, he's already got that. That's already better. Wow, that's a good Taj. Right. Warren, do you have any thoughts?
Messy.
Thanks. What is?
Yevon, Micah and Seymour are not of one mind. Remember what Seymour said last we met. I do not think Micah will concur.
This is my third pilgrimage as a guardian.
That doesn't
Father Zook
very well.
Was my second, and my first, well...
We don't need to know about your first.
It ended here, too. I've never been to the lands beyond.
That makes it sound scary.
So, we are officially traitors, then?
Yes!
Hey,
yes, we
let
are.
Them say what they want.
It's okay. I'm not worried.
I'm worried.
Well, maybe just a little. It's so hard not to be.
Hey, it's okay to worry. And if it gets too rough, just yell.
Just yell.
Yell.
You know how to do that, don't you? You make your mouth
okay.
big and...
I might just
no,
do that.
No, that's not.
Yeah.
That's not how you... Don't... If you want to yell, don't do that. That's not how you yell. That's...
When I was guarding Zook, I already told you this, yeah? About when I was too into the game to be a good guardian.
Oh, yeah, he did.
So, when Father Zook said he wanted out, tell
Sweet.
You the truth, I was kind of glad.
You selfish bastard. Those are lives. Hundreds of billions, probably. I don't know. I didn't really count.
Gagazet is Ronso land. Kemari home.
You can talk?
Hey, we might meet your family.
Kemari has no family.
Sorry.
Your lands will be full
but
of adorable
Kemari
cat people,
not
right?
alone.
Oh. Alright, let's go find the land of adorable cat people. Beyond! Sorry, wrong clan. Beyond! General direction. Like so. No, that's the wrong direction. I forgot about the cracks. No, the cracks! Ooh, a man bro. No, I don't mean that. I kind of. No, he's a white bro. It's a man bro. He's a Malboro. There we go. Man bro. Let's delay attack him. He might be quite kind of scary to deal with, actually. Okay, what about Sleep Buster? He's immune to Sleep Buster. Right. Let's go for. I think he'll have quite a lot of health. He won't have quite a lot of health, that's kind of worrying. Alright, Warren. Armor break. Should have done mental break. Alright, he might kill us all now. Or. No, apparently we'll be fine. Delay attack. I should be hitting, that's what I should be doing. Fire Adder. See how it compares to the damage. It's got a lot of health. Mental break.
You shall fear magic.
Alright, come on. Oh no, bad breath. Break keep on them at least. Lovely! this general direction. Anyway. There should be a little shop here. Before this crack.
Let's get them, guys!
Oh, yes! Let's go! Let's defeat the monsters and move beyond where the monsters are currently. Anyway, what are you doing? Let's bring Wacker in. Kill a flying dude.
Farewell.
And he's dead. What time are we on? I can't tell. Might have to check. I need a pair of binoculars so I can look over there probably. Or mirror, something. Yes, so I should be going up, but I'm going to check out that place over there first. Ah! Ooh, look! The killer cats! The quills. Oh, they're going to be very magical. Let's bring out Tidus. Slow down. Oh, they're gonna do. Right. Oh, no, I can't shut that off. That much fine. I'm gonna steal something then. Oh, that's a cheer. There we go. Mana swing! Oh, it might be. Mental. Magic break.
See ya!
There we go. This is so good, there's too much on me.
Let's go.
I need to give him piercing. Matador sphere. I'm almost there, that little gap there. See if we can squeeze ourselves in. I believe there should be a safe point. Well, beginning the fight first.
My will is strong.
Yes. What am I doing? Bizarre. Yes, on the plan. Lovely. Swap for Wacker. Get the bug. Lovely, and let's kill this crab. Hello, crab. It's nice being here with the crab. Didn't really think I'm through. Whatever. Let's get in. Change the camera so I can see. Please. There we go. Oh, look at that. It's animated. Ooh. Gets special music and everything. That's strange. That doesn't. So I'm just listening to music. Alright, sorry, enough of that. This is a training area that Lord Mien constructed for the Crusaders. You can hone your battle skills here by fighting your fiend friends. Just fiends. Gathered from all over Spira. The fiends all got away because I screwed up. I'm too old to gather fiends now, so I'm in quite a fix. So that's where you come in, Sonny. Can I ask you to round up all the fiends for me? Of course, I'm not asking you to do it for free. There'll be nice fat rewards. On top of that, you can hone your fighting skills any time against the fiends you bring back here. In addition, any items you win during the training are yours to keep for free. So this is where all the endgame content is, basically. Well, not all of it, but a massive block of endgame content is right here. There's a small fee. Sure. Yep, I'll do it. That's good. I've got to catch them all. Catch fiend, you have to do it with a special kind of weapon. But he sells them for a low price. and it can only hold 10 of each fiend. So there's no bonuses for catching more. Okay, fair enough. Nine species in the Calm Lands. I'll give you a bonus when you get all of them. Yes, sell me the weapon, please. So yeah, I need these capture abilities. So let's say, I like the idea of a ball that captures animals, so I think I'll give Whack a one. No, I'm not going to equip it just yet. Let's take Beastmaster, because it's got the best name. Yeah, I got the money. Right, I may need a separate piece of paper for this. So here's the fiends I've captured so far. So this is an endgame outcome, to be honest. But it won't hurt to, save game with that as well. So let me check my time. Can't tell. Oh yeah, we've got 20 minutes. Where was I? Yes. Might want to try and capture some stuff. But I may as well do it a place at a time, right? I mean, let's put it this way. Let's put Tidus in. If I were to change weapon to, I need to sell some of his spare weapons. The rock sword, the same sword. He loses his turn. So now, I'm gonna take a couple of attacks to get him. There we go, we've captured a scroll. I'll change his weapon. To catcher. And you can capture that thing. There we go. Captured one of those as well, I love it. And I don't think these are capturable. So let's give it a go. Beastmaster. Not beast typically. No, it's a mech scout. It can't be captured. Now I'm hoping they don't keep those weapons out. We'll find out now. Now I should write down which ones I've captured already. I'll do that off screen. I had a guide, a big guide, and they were good for it. Keep it in mind. So, do I have the right weapons out? I don't think I do. Do I? That's kind of annoying. No, don't waste the sword play on me. Fine, I haste Whacker. No, I've already got one, you idiot. And he doesn't have piercing anymore. This might be falling. Shred. This is going to take bloody ages. This is going to take bloody ages. Slow him. Can't kill us all. Can't kill one of us though. Fine, finish down. This is silly, John. Why are you doing this?
Farewell.
Yay, I captured him! He's laughing in fast motion, which is strange. I think I might want to equip the decent weapons again. That's the wrong button, John. Right. Yeah, he needs to sell some of his spare swords. Plus 10. There we go. Lovely. Let's go beyond the Carnlands. Now, I know I'm quite close to a particular summon. I know what you're thinking. Well, no, I don't even know what you're thinking at all. But I know what I'm thinking. Almost as good. Not captured. How easy would it be for me to? To make this into a capture ball. I need to pinch them.
It's over.
Yay, we captured him! That's weird. It's tasty. Alright, let's make sure he doesn't have the capture ball on. But yeah, the guy had a list of all the monsters you can capture. It was kind of nice to tick them off. Not that, like, I'm going to tick off these creatures. I mean, that really ticks me off. No, I mean, you know, check them off a list. Right. There's a bridge. Yeah, hope you enjoyed the bridge. Oh, shouldn't have been going across this bridge. It was a big no-no.
Summons from Lord Seymour. Come with us.
But he dead. We killed him.
We have nothing to discuss with Maester Seymour.
Yeah, so out of our way.
Lord Seymour's commands must be obeyed.
Oh, wow.
You will come.
I warn you. The Maester doesn't need you alive.
So, what does he plan to do with us dead? Couldn't he just leave us here? Alright, so, let's haste Warren. Wait, I'll tell you what, let's haste Tidus. Skill, Dark Buster. Defender X. Pretty much says, don't let me punch you, don't mind. Still did though, didn't you? Right. Shino, shooting star. Let's get this right. Ooh, that was very slow. Sure, play slicing dice. Awesome! That's awesome. Why is he so weak? Why have I leveled up my camp? That's not quite the effect I wanted. I certainly should probably kill him. My head's gonna move up. Ah, what happened? It doesn't matter as long as it matches. Great! Hope this helps. Did a bit. Alright, special. Steel. Lunar curtains! Okay, armor break. Lovely. Should have done that much earlier. Okay. No, let's bring more out. Sorry, I've got. Life. Protect probably needs them as well. So, power break. Probably should have done that before armor break. These are moves. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Right, cure to Oren. Might want to bring some more people into this. Let's bring in Riku just to heal. Actually, this is perfect. So, I can bring this down. And let's get rid of Lulu. Let's bring out Kamari. Has haste, because I needed someone to have a useful ability. So, you know, I can be hasted. Let's protect one. Ah, there you go. Let's protect herself as well. Let's do magic break. Lovely. Grand summon? Yeah, why not? Let's grand summon the hammer. Good for a laugh. Sorry. Tried to breathe that in. My apologies. Yes. Just push it and vibe it. No. Let's not use words that I don't know how to use correctly. Overdrive! Mega flare! Any good? I did the magic break beforehand. Now I want some mental break, not magic break. Just gonna kill the hammer, isn't it? She's still sped up though. Right. Magic break, armor break, let's try mental break. Ida. Last punch. Swap for Lulu. Jimmy. What's your name, family? Are you immune to... more terror? No! Wow. Oh, she's dead. Wait. Item, Phoenix down. Is there anyone I've not used? Alright, let's try Lizaga. Not that strong. Probably better off with the fish we have. Probably should have hasted Yuna first, but she has heal. Why haven't hasted Yuna there, huh? Right, Tex. Solved a lot of problems. Let's try delay attack. And he's immune, obviously, from me. Check on. Magic guard. Okay. This is actually genuinely a useful skill for Kamari. Sound special. Lancet. I thought Mighty Guard was a skill, but apparently it's not. Now I feel like a bloody idiot. Tell you what, doesn't matter anyway. He's about to die. Mighty Guard not an enemy skill. So let's do this faster this time. Right. Overkill! Lovely! Lovely, 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 and lovely. What time are we on? We are just about to hit the hour. That's wonderful. That's good timing. What we're going to do is we're going to get close. What's this?
This isn't the way in.
That way leads down into the valley.
The valley's a very interesting place.
Wow, you know your way around, yeah?
Huh?
Paul? Right, yes. I need a save point. I feel like it wouldn't make me go down the valley and not give me a save, so I'm going to go down the valley. Though that might be very stupid. Because I know what's down the valley. Well, someone's down here. There we go. As I thought might happen. So let's go to the sphere grid and do the exciting world of leveling people up. Right, he is on his way where? Just got himself what Sloga, but I want haste. Where's haste? Haste Egger is yes, this way. It's quite close. And what's this? Defense blade 2. I should be doing this more often, to be honest. And speed. Accuracy plus 2. See, he's not gone very high, considering I waited an entire episode to move him along. But, well, he'll get there eventually. Max HP up. That's nice. And some evasion. Oh, Wacka Wacka's got loads, so. He's just going to follow this path, I guess. Well, that was a stupid place to put him. No. Let's be more efficient about this. There we go. What is this? Accuracy. And, power. Okay. What am I on the way to? Well, I'll find out when the time comes. More HP! Always good. He's a very happy chappy, look at him. Magic plus 4, less interesting. But he's still got more to go, John. There we go. Oran, what have you got? That was a place to put it, wasn't it? Put that in a more efficient place, but never mind. I could have just done this one by itself. Next. Lulu, obviously the most exciting one because she's on her way to. What is that? Death! Oh, I want death! What's next to death? I better stand on death. Just agility as well. Well, they'll come handy. But. She has death! Sweet. Riku has no use. I guess she's going up here because I sent her up here. Good. I don't have to plan anything out. More health. She's, yeah, she's getting the magic root. So she can actually have stuff she can do. Power. Mana. And, what else? What else? What else? What else? Speed. Speed. How close is she? She seems quite close, doesn't she, to your tiger? Yeah, she'll get there. Ah, you know, there's an important one. Right there. Grab, what is it, HP? It's not the most exciting way to end an episode, I'll be honest, but... So it needed to be done. Let's move up here. I'm not sure how close I am to stuff, but... Gotta follow these paths. Magic plus 4. I wasn't even reading what it did. Move it to the end. There we go, final one. More MP. And more evasion. Evasion's always nice. Where's she going? Dispel, which is nice. And useful. That's interesting. Now level 3 lock puts them very close to each other. He's actually on the way to Kyuraga, yes. How interesting. I wonder if I can do that lock. I'll figure out when I get close to it. Oh, and Kamari's got 10. And we get a choice of Kamari. Where do we want to go? make him less useless. Right, what's this? Bribe. Well, it could be interesting to go all the way up to here. And we'll work our way eventually to quick pockets. I don't know. Is that useful? Not spending a load of locks on it anyway. I think I might just take them down. Get them slow. Maybe. Do you have locks? Fine, it's got to set that strength. Put them there. Well, it'd be foolish not to get them slow, but... Do I have locks? No, I don't have level 3 locks anyway, so that's a moot point. Let's move them up this one, get them the luck. These kind of the HP spheres. Friend spheres. Any ally's location and any node activated by an ally. See, that's going to be amazing, yeah. Lux sphere. You know what? Don't think I'm going to spend that on Kamari. Black magic node already used by an ally. See, that's also really useful for them. Oh, no, I feel silly for going up there. Let's get them slower. There we go. And we are done. Right. I'm going to let everyone on the YouTube go for the time being. I've been John Proxy on live, having a Final Fantasy X HD adventure.